And welcome everyone. Oh, you're not getting away from me, you disgusting bastard. Get back here. I gotcha. Oh. Got him. Oh, you're not getting away from me this time now, you bastard. Get back here. Get back here. Oh, you son of a bitch. Oh. Oh, yeah. Get out of the way with this stuff. Screw you. Oh, 3-2. Oh, but yeah, welcome everyone back to Black Ops Call of Duty. I might be suspected this might be the last episode. Who the fuck did that? Oh, I think. I. With a grenade launcher. With a grenade. Thank you very much. The fucking hell are? The fucking hell is he? Oh, you bastard! Thank you, Reznov, thank you! But I have a feeling that I'm doing mostly just by myself, but this is at some point. The monkeys are all dead and whatnot. Who the fuck? Have your arm blown off? You two can also go screw yourself? Ooh, piggy! But the bacon is... Ooh, got two in one shot! Off your butt! I want to take care of that, and I want to take care of that too. Now I want to see how their test subjects around too. Butt shot! Oh god! That's quite a bit of a blast! Ooh! Yeah, despite the fact that I want actually another weapon. But screw me, I'd say. Boom! But yeah, they're also testing humans and animals. This guy's screwed up, isn't he? Well, there's nothing, there's too bad, I can't do nothing about him. For some reason, I always felt good, let's say, with the key parries that, doesn't matter which one of them was, but for some reason, it feels a little bit awkward with this one. Forgetting something, aren't we? That's not good. Offline? Okay, thank you. Be quiet. Everything's supposed to be dead here. The monkeys are even hostile now. Stand still. Taking bullets everywhere, but not even reacting to it. The monkey's a cheater. You hear me? A cheater. I am cautious.
Mason, this is Hudson. We know you're on Rebirth Island. Talk to me, Mason.
Ignore. He must kill Steiner. Get back! How about you, bastard? I think I got him. No, I didn't get him. Of course. But oh well. You! Oh! I hate monkeys. I got the achievement. Oh, man. I could not believe that was an achievement, and there was an intel right in there, too. Now, the Ascension scientists are no more. So, right.
Trikovich's men are rounding up everyone on the island!
Hello, my good friend.
Those no longer essential to his plans are being executed! You must hurry before they kill me too.
Hello, traitor.
Eric Steiner. This is the
you. I know you.
Vorkuta.
You don't know what we did to you.
Mason, talk to me.
And he steps back, and in comes.
Has claimed the lives of many good men. No love. Killing me will not stop Nova.
I do not care about Nova.
Ow.
My name is Victor Reznov. And I will have my revenge.
Boom.
I swear to God, that's how Steiner died. Reznov killed him right in front of me!
You're lying, miss! You killed Steiner. We know you did.
Reznov got exactly what he wanted.
Revenge.
Revenge.
We saw the report, Mason. Victor Reznov did not kill Friedrich Steiner. Hudson saw what happened.
Twenty minutes earlier, Agent Hudson Reaver in the south side of the Rebirth Island. Alright. Shit.
Reaver!
Go ahead, Hudson.
Mason's still dark. We work our way through the research facility and extract Stone.
Yankee squad, we're moving!
Then better sooner than ever.
Control.
Copy that, we're on the move.
Alright. Ooh. How do I... Oh.
I got those damn RPGs!
Oh, is that useful? But strange, I'd say.
Enemy down! I'm not sliding to
the air! I got him, too. Right. That's fun. Except this thing doesn't... I'm gonna jump back here. And I'll have the 50 caliber here too, gotta be careful what I shoot at. And we targeted the balcony, huh? And by three Molotovs and whatnot. I see what it is. Alright, I hear it. Alright. Anyone else? Yet they never learn.
Copy that.
Oh wait, those are actually those are even workers too. Well, they didn't they went long enough. I think I'm getting it. Okay. Let's get up. Oh, great. Nova 6.
Nova 6! Hazmat suits now!
Better this sooner than ever, and... Private...
We're moving forward. Protect your hazmat suits.
Get the cover, am I right?
Come on, reloading. Check your six. I got it.
Oh, this is quite useful. Oh, yeah, that's one of the good guys. But believe it or not, I don't know how these guys can do it, but, shit. You get back here. I know how these guys are doing it, but believe it or not, they don't have any, Yeah, I mean, these guys, they literally don't have any, Then again, Master Key. What's the point of this thing? Oh. Nice. Got the street. Just like that. Months and years of playing Stalker. And then we learn how to go cheeky breaky of donkey. Oh, come on. Oh yeah, so I gotta use a door. Like proper civilized people. Alright. Poor bastard. Yeah, I mean I did shoot at them because you know just to put them under misery. You know, Nova 6 and whatnot. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Yeah, I think these guys are all kind of these ones here, but I gotta really be careful. Oh, fuck me. How about this.
The subject has been successfully implanted with the knowledge to translate the number sequences.
So, what is the problem?
He's mentally unstable?
His responses to our orders have been sporadic, unpredictable. He shows a remarkable resilience.
Why?
He is unusual, atypical. Few men possess such will. Our other test subjects have been far more successful.
So why wasn't he disposed?
If you not follow the orders embedded in the numbers, then he is of no use to me.
Of course.
Take him back to his cell.
In the rat!
What the pain! Oh my god!
1, 3, 2, 3, 31, 34, 3, 34, numbers everywhere. Well, looks like Mason's gonna have to pay for his low grades in mathematics. Everywhere, documents and whatnot.
With my life.
So different. Soldiers without an army. Oh wow. Projectors are really. Whoa. Now that. Whoa. Yeah. Yeah. Alright. Let's get a move on. The steps are reversed.
John. Fitzgerald. I told you you're the best we have.
Oh no, this is Buckendoor. Possible. And of course, have we just took a look at our rocket up the thruster. Almost there. And of course, we're being followed. Wait. Oh. We? Victor Reznov, Rebirth Island, consciousness. Where the hell am I?
What the hell is he doing?
Killing everyone between him and Stein.
How did he know that voice if he never heard it? Oh, hello. Boom. Nothing but a good hit.
It's difficult, isn't it?
Stenko Steiner. All must die.
Dragovich brainwashed you, but Reznov had plans of his own.
Yes.
Reznov, how'd you get out of Vakuda? Never thought I'd see you alive. He was never in Vietnam. The real defector with the Nova 6 dossier died during the attack on the MACV. He was never in the rat tunnels.
Never, huh?
What the fuck's wrong with you?
He was never at Rebirth Island.
I know. He's Victor. Mason.
And of course, yes, a pistol. Bang. Bang again. And he gets hammered in the head. Not for me.
Victor Reznov's been dead for 5 years.
Is that
he died
so?
In Vorkuta during the escape.
Alright, good. It's just in your mind, okay? Are you voiceless?
I trusted him. That's why it worked.
It was their attempt at MK Ultra.
MK Ultra
programmed you to kill Kennedy, but Reznov sabotaged you. He wanted.
Right. Good. Good. As voices, because of course the memory.
There are gaps in your memory.
Oh.
Periods where you went MIA and we couldn't account for you. But now that the brainwashing's been broken, all that lost time will come back. We need to leave. The Nova 6 strike is imminent. Hundreds of sleeper agents, hidden in every state capital, are about to unleash this poison on your own countrymen. When Steiner died, we lost our key to unlocking the location of number broadcasts.
Mm-hmm.
You were programmed at Borkuda to translate the number codes. Only you can tell us what the codes mean. Nova 6 was just one of the sleeper operations, but I'm sure there were others. Ones we didn't even know about. We have the broadcasts. We play them to you over and over again for hours, but we haven't been able to break through your programming yet. Mason, this is our last shot. Listen, for God's sake, listen again.
21, 7. Listen to what? 4, 2, 14, 3, 14, the numbers. 7, 18. Resoluting image. 22, boom.
What you wish, General. This is my gift to you. In honor of our new relationship.
Wait. Can't move.
Borkuda! You don't know what we did to you.
Or so,
the subject has been successfully implanted with the knowledge to translate the number sequences.
Colleagues,
our new allies in Cuba have graciously permitted the construction of a new and permanent broadcast station within their borders.
From now until Project Nova's initiation, all instructions will be broadcast from the result. Our plan to strike at the very heart of the West is now in motion. Await further instructions.
Indeed.
Do with him what you wish, General. Yourself's my gift code. In honor of our new relationship. In honor of our new relationship.
Permanent broadcast station within their borders.
All instructions will be broadcast from the result. The result.
I know where the number station is. It's a ship. I saw it a long time ago.
Why am I zoomed out to his chest?
Where?
Cuba.
I cannot move? Yet it's always zoomed onto his chest. We got time to put in the shades. I want to protect them against with nothing.
We are in grave danger from the communists. Our freedom, our very way of life is at risk.
Our plan to strike at the very heart of the West is now in motion. He must be stopped, Mason.
He has no fear,
no conscience, and no weakness.
All across America, the Vovich has sleepers. They're waiting for the signal to release the Nova 6.
Well, Nova 6 attacks.
I know that you are the very best that we have. Anywhere.
Vagovich, Dreshenko.
And Steiner. Oh, will die.
Men must die.
Mr. Mason?
And Kablooey. Speaking of the world again, about Fidel Castro, Mason Hudson, Weaver. Location Gulf of Mexico, I believe the ship is transmitting the signal. 0600 hours, February 26,
1968. Alpha, we got visual on Rusalka.
Roger that, Yankee 1.
Beginning approach.
Mason, just stick.
Maintain formation. We're approaching the number station.
Right. I hear ya. Out of the way. Boom. Nice missile launcher. How much did it cost? VPR. I don't think so. Oh well, that took care of that. I don't think so. Oh, I don't think so. Boom. Back for this. More BTR. No, BTR, Battle Transport Carrier. ZPU, of course. ZPU.
RPG's on the deck.
RPG's on the deck.
Go, go, go!
Alright. Missed. Oh, hello. They're coming out. Time to... Yeah, you got that side. Oh, down there. Little to no aim whatsoever. Fair enough. Shit. Well, he ran right into it, so what do you expect? Right. Of course, they and the little assault rifle and whatnot. Fair enough. I see them, and yep. I mean, they stand again. Let's say a two. Oh shit! I don't know how to this thing functions properly. I got no more. Right. So apparently, my computer just had a very nasty blue screen, and so for this point out, why the hell not? Alright. Yeah. And again, I'm just trying to be extra. Alright. Boom. Get on the other side. He's not good. Wait. Who's shooting my ride with AK? Yeah, because again, these are not like the Cuban. It was the actual USSR still just here. And I gotta give an eye with these pricks here too. And lucky the handling just was able to detonate a missile without even being damaged or anything. Boom. Adios. But then again, for the blast radius, again, I would knew by the opening over there. For the deck of that guy they were standing. I fuck. Well, shit. But then again, I knew that, like, if I would hit, let's say, from the opening in there, kablooey, and he would go away. Boom. Oh, well. Brrr. Brrr. That was one unlucky bastard, I'd say. Oh, there we go. Oh, hello. How you do? I don't know why I just disappeared out of nowhere, but alright. Yeah, those guys are all dead. Just one guy! Oh. There you go, you sissy.
Taking heavy fire! Thanks for the help, Alpha.
No problem. I missed. Oh, lovely. Yeah, I saw that. Isn't that just a beautiful sight? Yeah, you noticed.
Oh.
Of course. And I get too far off. Not to mention this bastard over here really have...
Roger that.
Yeah. Don't mind me, I'm just going right at it. So open this thing and just dump. Whoa, this doesn't blow up in the middle of nowhere. Boom. Well. What? Oh. Looked like that was a ground for a second, but it wasn't. Who the hell? Ooh. Wait. Why is it zoomed up, zoomed out like that? I haven't...
Yankee team, sit rep.
It makes me feel really uncomfortable.
No sign of the transmitter.
It has to be here.
No, it is. Keep looking.
Well, all right. I'm gonna have to keep on fighting. Yeah, I think I know what it is. It's like if I'm aiming all the time. So, I mean, I can fight like this. Nope. Out of the way, you dumbass! You brainiac! And out of the way! Oh, hey! I hear him, I hear him. Okay, it's good. Get the Guil. Wait, I can't see shit. That was somewhat hard. It was right on his landing wheel. Did I get him? Good, I did get him. You little bastard. Kamikaze. None up there, good. Better off like that. Now then again, the thing is, I'll be extremely accurate, but the downside is I'll have to walk around like this. Like, help me, please. Get out of the way, Grant.
Target down.
Yeah, at least for the master key, at least I'll be glad with that for the oh. But of course, with nothing behind here, that would be better. What is it?
We're pinned down in the lower deck! Get your asses down here ASAP!
We're on our way.
Oh shit! Believe me, I wish it was not like this, but it is. So I'm just doing my best here I can. The mini AK, good to know. Where are they at? Oh. Screw you too! Oh. You missed me horribly. And of course took a headshot to head, but he didn't die. Well, take another shot to head and then you zombie. This one's good enough as it is. Yes? Oh, hello. Where you at? That's in person, but am I zooming in more or... Does it feel like this is just me? Yeah! There's nothing you can do here to reduce, let's say, the hold on. Settings. Graphics. Well, nothing here I can do here for the time being, sound. Okay. My, voice right there. Like that. Good, good. But let's see here. And that's also some more good news. I cannot open the in-game menu. So if there was like a way they could fix this. Well, like I said again, it'd be a problem for the guys up much a little bit further ahead, but up close and personal would be a little bit more problematic for myself, but well, he's screwed. You, oh shit, what the hell? Oh. I'm good.
There's more to this ship than we thought.
Broadcast station, it's beneath us.
Shit!
Shit, Dragovich is starting to broadcast.
So what now?
This is Alpha One. We have confirmed the Rusalka is the broadcast source. Bring in the airstrike, we're on our way out.
Not yet, we need to find Dragovich.
In less than 15 minutes, the U.S. Navy is gonna blow this place apart!
I made the mistake of not confirming the kill 5 years ago at Baikonur.
You sure you're still not brainwashed?
Would it matter? The son of a bitch needs to go down once and for all!
Well, at least for that.
Get out of here, Weaver. We're gonna finish this.
Gregory Weaver. Well, maybe then we will be fixed? Be blessed? Or, well, let's go a little bit worse ahead. Those are not my arms.
They have to transmit from the surface. That's why we could never find the broadcast source. The structure below us. It's more than a transmitter.
It's a supply station for the Soviet submarine fleet. Part of Dragovich's plan for invasion, once the Nova 6 was released.
After I get up there, I should probably restart the game. That's for sure. Huh. Of course, it'll... Yeah. Just there to scare out the players, eh? But thankfully my upgraded sight was enough for me to actually get rid of it. The checkpoint reached, I know what I do. And still the problem, but alright. So, 1 second, gotta reset the game. Because of some little bullshitty reason. And... Oh. We're swimming again!
You see the buoys?
They have to transmit from the surface. That's why we could never find the broadcast source. The structure below us. It's more than a transmitter.
It's a supply station for the Soviet submarine fleet. Part of Dragovich's plan for invasion. Once the Nova 6 was released.
Well... And of course, Sergeant Aziz. Yep. Damn it, Aziz, what have you done? You activate the damn thing? Well, if a knife just pierced the, you know, the thing that keeps on flying the air sack of it. I don't give a fuck what it's called now. That's your situation. A vision? There you go. It looks better. Way better, honestly. This is... Oh.
Watch your fire!
How about you just stay out of the damn way then? Well, off we go then. Well. It does feel very awkward as they coming from one point to the other. It doesn't detonate. Oh, they're going to blow it up on Hudson. Wait, of course. Damn it! We put the blame on a sniper. There we go. What the hell was that? Oi! Well, that ain't good. That's not gonna go anywhere. Oh, these guys, bulldozers! Damn, these bastards cry a lot. Funny how they never use the armored individuals. Let's say ever since Really? Die already! Oh wow! I shot his face to the point where it started to glow. You know, glowing wounds. Yikes! Oh, I had him. Also, then again, another reason why that Oh, great. Again, I would say another reason why that I'm gonna have to, need a bigger mouse. One is because, if I take a look by one way, I would actually see that it's actually my pinky finger that caused more trouble to it. Hudson? Damn it, you interrupted me! Get your fat ass out of the way!
Before they bring the whole place down on top of us.
Yeah, fat ass. Oh.
Reloading, watch my six!
Good night. Yeah, I got him. Didn't I? Yeah, I got him.
Target down! Up the ladder.
Oh, of course, a dual mag. Nothing but just the most tactic ones. Hell yeah. Oh, come on. Ooh. What do we got here? There's a master key, the IR, the infrared, mini AKs. Yeah. Looks like I got what's best. I think, at least. So, what does he... Oh, hello. Well? Boom! Oh, hello. Oh, come the hell on. Not even we know what the hell's going on. Everyone just shooting everyone to the cover and whatnot. Even though, look at that, he's clearly shooting the TV for no reason. Oh, come on. To be honest, in a Galil, I much prefer this iron sight.
We need to stop the protest.
Hello.
Contact down.
Oh, these guys again. Yeah. Oh, of course. Because they're just not your typical bulldozer. They sprint like they had no armor whatsoever.
Protest.
Then again. Which makes me believe that they have the... Damn it! Gotta just scare the living crap out of me. Oh, of course, gotta get up there. No way! I have no clue. Wait. I saw something. I swore. But where the fucking hell are we going? Okay. Fair enough. Oh yeah, this place here. Boom! Sound like one still up and running. Well, not the armored guy, but... Well, there goes the armored guy. Where's he going? Well, alright. Boom! What?
Dragovich.
You should have been my finest agent. It would all been so much simpler.
Yeah, whatever. Brow.
Dragovich!
How about this, you bastard?
Yes, I'm gonna kill you!
Boom! How about now, you bastard? Come on, I'm ready.
Fuck with my mind! You swear! You don't know anything!
Really?
Against my own! So I can make you kill my own president!
Right? Why does it look like he, okay. There we go! Are they finally able to choke him with a very complex key after, let's say, the damn thing just pulled me out of nowhere?
This way!
Ah, stupid computer! I keep it running for how many years, go. And this is how it repays me back.
Come on, Mason.
So be it like that, I say. And the Rusalka is nothing but scrap down the ocean. Hmm. At least it's not the Titanic? Hello.
You did it, Mason. You did what I could not.
Uh-huh. Christ, that looks like infinity of nothing up ahead. Is my vision darkening? Is death coming from me?
Mason!
It is over. We won.
For now.
For now. And down they go into the deep unknown, the deep cold blue unknown. Whatever. Can I just hear the see the drums in the background? Oh well. Four. 1, 7, 19, 20, 10, 14, 2, 3, 19, 0, 8, 11, 22, 21, 5, 17. The coordinations of everything, eh? Yeah, this assassination of 22. And boom, right into the poor bastard's brain. Poor bastard receives a bullet to the brain. Yeah, I saw it. Right over there.
Ascension.
Ascension. Or so is the Nazi scientists and whatnot. I know, no music and whatnot. Don't want to get myself into trouble, so... Yeah. Okay, good.
Your time and the world do not stand still. Change is the law of life. And those who look only to the past or the present are certain to miss the future. I said, are certain to miss the future.
I missed that. Prime Minister Castro, this missile crisis was the last straw. We almost blew ourselves up. Now, we invited you here today...
In good faith.
In good faith. To sort this thing out.
And why is he here? He lost.
As I always say, forgive your enemies, but remember their names. Now, gentlemen, as I like to think, the long history of the world, that there are only a few generations...
Sounds like someone breaking in!
Just a Dixon. Dick. Sit down.
It appears the Pentagon has been breached.
Breached.
Gentlemen, at times like these, our capacity to retaliate must be and has to be massive to deter all forms of aggression. Gentlemen,
if only it was that simple. We'd achieve to deal with that with raising the weapons like that.
Power level critical.
Ah, great.
Major systems offline.
The journey of 1,000 miles begins with a single step. So hit the power.
Might as well, you know. Give me a clear shot.
More fun than stumping for votes.
Stumping for what? And of course. M14.
Line him up and lay him down.
Oh, hello. Oh, you damn rotten bastard. Stand still. Ah, whatever. Leave that to scare that. But in a tight room, I've gotta wash my ass. Or else I get bitten. The most uncomfortable areas ever. 750. Fine by me. But you know what? Get myself some more better equipment. Oh, of course. How could I be so stubborn?
In the Navy for years, never tasted anything that fishy.
Second round, I didn't bastard that. You acquire the original components. Which it would be? No one would ever know. What's over here too? Oh look, nothing. Oh, of course. Fair enough.
Need a mag like yesterday.
Oh, you see a bastard. Fair enough. Oh, two in a row. Who would have thought?
Gun gauge is pointing at E.
A submachine can always be handy around here, I'd say. Oh, fantastic. Okay, I gotta give myself 1,000 points for that. My opinion?
No ammo.
Fair enough. Could have sworn that. Oh. Could you just stand the fuck still? Instead of just waving your goddamn head around. Damn, it's expensive, damn bastard. But yeah, they're slow. But I gotta be accurate. Let them through. And anyways, I just denied my own medication so I can live myself a happier life and whatnot. Boom.
Four.
Oh, hello. Ah, great. Not a clear shot. The guy's best too slow. Fair enough. Boom. Oh, wow. Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Bombs for the Zombs!
Bombs for the Zombs! But just stand and see the fuck still- Oh, go! Revived.
What? Yeah, I was just resting my eyes.
Typical bastard, I'd say. Hello. Of course, in space material, the Pentagon isn't really that big. But... fuck it. How convenient.
In the Navy for years, never tasted anything that fishy. A most perfect weapon.
The MPL. I'll use it when shit hits the fan. Good riddance. Fourth round, coming right up. But then the knives are gonna be useless. Hello. That was short-lived. Not in my book of approval.
Don't lose an arm on my account.
Come on. Come on. Oh, that wasn't what I was fearing. You know, so small round bursts. Shit.
I know there is a devil, for I see a storm coming, and his hand is in it.
Fuck. That was really close.
The Beast of Boston.
I can't see shit. Power up or nothing, I don't see it.
The pay is good and I can walk to work.
Kaboom.
Understatement of the century.
MPL ammo. I was best to get a good one. Good. Now you bust out of here. As expected. I got better plans.
You're all pardoned. I do what I must.
You gotta be kidding me. Well, I'm always crafty when it comes to this. Thank you. Highly appreciated. DEFCON 1. Ooh, my favorite.
I should keep one of these under my desk in the Oval Office.
Turn on the power first. Oh, why, hello.
Killing and maiming are indispensable to each other.
You gotta be kidding me.
To the moon with you, Hellion. Good old-fashioned Irish beatdown!
Good riddance. Right, right. What do we got here? Stakeout. What, dogs? Don't tell me it's gonna be the dogs, eh? Who let the dogs out? Who let the dogs out? Who let the dogs out? Who? Ah, great. Yeah, the fellow scientists are giving you inspiration to piss on forward and fuck them up. Oh, fuck. Don't mind if I do. Runner. MPL, thank you very much. Ah, great. Don't mind me. Shit. Ow. Oi, blin.
Fail miserably, achieve greatly.
Much appreciated.
Now this works.
Oh, shit. Ow. Oi, blin. Boom.
Forgive one's enemies, but never, ever forget their name.
Right. Oh, you bastard.
On this earth, God's work is in
what the
our
hell?
Hands. Huzzah!
Are you got it kidding me? Well, I'll admit that,
back and better than ever.
I'm gonna have to get upstairs, top side, and get ourselves a drink. I ain't gonna, let's say, get myself to get the upper hand of these bastards for no reason.
Rapid fire, hellfire.
No, that was a proper... Of course, the bigger in size, highly workable. I approve it. Oh, thank you very much. Where the fucking hell is it? Never forgetty, mom spaghetti, always regretty. Don't mind me. I know what I'm doing.
The Navy for years.
Shit. Fucking hell. Fucking hell. Fucking hell. Well, got the upper hand on me, so what can I do? What? What if I knife you?
No hope for an easy life, just to be a stronger man.
You bastards are everywhere. Oh. Well, that was quite a lot of points I got in one run. But I'll keep it. Obviously not. Because if so, it would have been very much fun. But hey. At least it was quite a run. So then again, I hope you enjoyed this one as much as I did, so I look forward to the next one. So I'll see you next time.